I was pretty much a heavy metal kid when I was young, when I was little, you know. And so it doesn't surprise me that what I do personally is going to be embraced by people now.